Hello Malaysia, this is Jerry Poo here and this is a Wait a Minute production. Today is the 19th of November 2013. It's almost 1 p.m. lunchtime. It's a Tuesday and it's a warm day. So today is supposed to be rainy but it's a nice day. So today I'm at Ming Lembu. And this is one of the areas in Ming Lembu. You can get confused in Ming Lembu. It's such a huge place. So this is the old town sector. And you can see the buildings are pretty pre-war buildings. And this is a 360 view of the place. And there's a Maybank there. And we have the biggest or tallest hill called Gunung Kaledang or Mountain of Kaledang. But it's not a mountain, it's a hill. Because you need to have a specific height to be called a mountain. But in Malay, it's anything goes. So this one is Restaurant Macha. It has been done properly and nicely already. It has been here for many, many years already. So this one is Macha. Macha means in Chinese, it's twins. So yeah, twins. And they even have Facebook here. So I've been eating here for a long, long time already, for 20 odd years. So the good thing about this place is the chee chong pan. Today I'm going to try the petai and also the pork skin. So let's get on cracking. So besides that, they have also some rojak, which is made of cucumber, cempedak and whatnot. So hiya, you buy rojak or not? Mai, you want to eat cempedak? Eh? Oh, nangka, nangka. You want to eat nangka or hika rojak? Mo. Oh, you buy oh cempo. Oh, it's not. Oh, kira lo ya, kamu nggak bawa? Oh, leong. Oh, so 3 bags, 5 bucks, but 1 bag, 2 bucks. Ah, oh, yang kasina. Thank you. Ah, so he sells nangka and also rojak. Do you rojak? How much? Yeah, 5 man. 5 man. Sai dai. Okay, thank you. So, besides that, they have also this one here. I'm not sure what it is. What is it? I don't know. Hiya, you buy what? Oh, wonton mee. Why don't you say oh, you have English. So they sell wonton mee, clay pot mee, and also fishball mee. So wonton mee is quite cheap, 2 ringgit 80 cents. So, very cheap. So they should actually put a sign here that says wonton mee as well. Why don't you say English or I chimpy nido? Why don't you say wonton in English? I chimpy nido. Oh, you yola, but you don't know. Oh, 做咩唔制啊? 制啦! 啊, 好啲嘅! Okay, so this is the... Normally they have a dedicated... Yeah, 係囉! So there's actually the stall here that fries the type of chicken, the some kind of pandan chicken. So let's take a looky. So they have the wonton there. I mean, not wonton, sorry, chee chong pan there. So let's see, this is another type of chee chong pan. I think it's a Hong Kong type of chee chong fan, and this one is the type of snacks, the sweet snacks. So here we have a lot of curries, a lot of curries indeed. Hi there, who is going to speak to me? Hi. Yeah, my lozai. What? Ah, like my lopo, my.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm too young to be a sir. So what else is there? I know.
Chicken curry.
Chicken curry, yeah.
And sanji yok, wild boar.
Wild boar. So it's yes. Really wild boar.
Yes, sir.
Really, you really get it from the forest.
Yes.
I do need to show me the pork boar or something. So the wild boar is really from the forest, lah.
Hong Kong, the meh.
Oh, okay. My it's not rare. My farm. Okay. Hong Kong chee chong pan.
This is
Man Ling Mong. Wow, this is special.
Yes, sir.
What special?
This is veggie.
Oh, veggie.
Yeah, there's mang guang.
Mang guang, what's that?
Sa guot.
Sa guot is English kiểu mẹ.
Sa guot, then the
white, the white thing, like, like, go sa guot, right? Go bạc sĩ go sa guot.
Ah, yes, sir.
That one, the white.
Oh, yeah.
Never mind. Oh, okay. So, cậu bé lấy mua cái gói thịt kìa, hả mày? Cậu bé open kìa, bây giờ...
Công ty bây giờ tận đủ tiền, mạnh mạnh khoang trung.
Ồ...
Rồi đầu tư cho...
Mọi đi học chơi cái khẩu suy là chuyển bộ đó, hả?
Ờ,
bây giờ tôi phải...
Để cho 2.000.000 mấy cơm này...
2.000.000? 2.000.000 này chủ yếu của?
2.000.000.
2.000 ringgit.
Chuẩn bị trong 2 năm之内 cũng 上市.
Nói chuyện.
上市, mấy ý gì? Ồ, cái công đông
hóa...
Share market. Share market à? Wow, ngon kinh à? Có nhiều cái branches hả mày?
Không
có vấn đề.
Bây giờ làm việc thì một đường một đích tự kỷ, mỗi một hàng đều là. Bây
giờ là
cái thời đại không giống mà, bây giờ là bé bé như vậy.
OK. So, tôi 2 tháng không lấy đồ cho, tôi sẽ lấy đồ mà. Ờ, làm gì? Một hai, ờ, có đại đi người làm công mày, tiện đi hả mày? Tôi mày 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 thằng nhân à?
Cái đó là ngoại lộ à?
Ngoại lộ à?
Bởi vì
giờ Malaysia những người đều không có tài sản, không có công việc. À, gần như rồi. Tôi biết, I understand. This one is
mushroom
pork soup.
Yes, sir.
Very nice.
Bạn làm cái đơn này à?
Tôi YouTube.
Oh,
YouTube. So, làm cái food.
Bạn là Malaysia người à? Không phải à?
What do you think?
You are Malaysia people.
What do you think?
English.
What do you think?
I think you
English.
I think you are Hong Kong.
Hong Kong? No, Hong Kong. So,
Japanese.
Japanese, no, how to speak Cantonese one, Hong Kong. And my English is also so good, Japanese cannot be like that one.
YouTube,
yeah. Ah, YouTube. So, what else is there that you have?
This is a veggie.
Veggie. So, your bean sprouts, very famous in Ipoh one for crunchy, I don't know. Okay.
Yes.
Then we have lady's fingers. Yeah. Then this one chicken, my go pandan chicken, this is called.
This India style.
Indian style. Yeah. I thought you supposed to have a pandan chicken moment.
Pandan chicken, come on,
more. Oh, come on, more, but yeah, all.
Yeah. So, okay, pandan chicken,
oh, okay. So they have this one is the. Petai, this one very nice. Yo, don't, they did you don't do? Oh, you do, who do they phone? I'm just doing a ego petai. Yeah, my, is it halal?
No, halal.
Ego, my
halal. Yo,
pop, pop, pop.
Oh, yo, Timmy. It's side, I was saying, Mr. Samson. Yeah,我要冰冰成一碟啦,先啦,一碟。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰。我要冰冰,我要冰冰 你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不要你要不
Okay. So you have the special in Malaysia one is the kai kio. Chicken feet. I don't know about Hong Kong, whether they eat it or not. Hong Kong people also eat the kai kio.
Chinese, Hong Kong, Taiwan are all
so you have this one. Oh, thank you very much. So this is Ma Chai at the 36 Jalan Pike. So, sometimes I want to find Ma Chai. Ma Chai means twins, right?
Twins.
So where do you get the name from? Is it from your family?
Yes, I have two brothers.
All the twins? Yeah,
Hong Kong have twins, Malaysia also have twins.
I know. So your twin brother?
He was in China a few years ago.
China. China for what?
He was doing another trade.
Food?
My foot.
Or something else? Something
different? In-law.
In-law?
In-law. My virus.
Oh, antivirus? Doctor? Virus. Doctor.
My. Very bad, very in-law.
Nest bird.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So this one is the chee cheong fan with the pork skin, quite popular as well. And also he has a great taste, this customer here. He has great taste, so he's taking some of the pad thai as well. And they are not selling only just chee cheong fan, they also sell the rice as well. So it's like a nasi lemak rice store. So cậu bái đi sinh nhật mài phàn cả hả? Cậu bái cái loại cho 20 năm rồi hả mày? So 40 years already this store has been open. So I've been eating here since like 20 years ago. So what else do they have? Eating your mate yeah. You go like cockles or
ham
a lot go.
Yes.
Very special one. Normally you don't cook cockles in curry. Octopus or octopus? Sotong or octopus?
Octopus.
Oh, really octopus? Oh, okay. And this one normal chicken? So, this one, the Jalan Pike, you go into Google Maps, which is more. So, you take her. They kill and they take Jalan Pike with the main number. You also want
to Google.
Hình như có mấy cái địa phương là giống như cái tên của Mã Trí vậy. Lê cái mồ vậy.
Là sao? Tôi phải
đi xem. Phải đi xem Google Mã Trí. Hoa Hoa Trí à? Mà Mã Trí à? Hoa
Trí
đó. Hoa Trí đó là sư phụ đấy. Oh, biết rồi. Cái Hoa Trí đó là 20 năm trước, rất rất ngon.
Bây giờ sao? Bây giờ vì quá nhiều bách khoa tràn vào, xung quanh đều có. Bây giờ từ từ.
Oh, không.
Quá nhiều rồi. Trước đây
chỉ có một cái. Hoa Trí, tôi ăn cái sotong, fried sotong, wow.
Cũng
xịt rồi. Giờ seafood everywhere là competitive là. So lấy cái gọi mè
yo. Cái
yam à. Yam à. This one is a Chinese style of delicacy. It's tasty and pork on top. Is it 有 cheese?
Có veggie.
Oh, this is veggie à? You must use chi yao à?
No.
Chi yao. No. Okay. So this is a vegetable type lah. So you can see the green ones is the spring onions and have the peanuts for and cucumber for the nasi lemak lah. So normally, it's a big cockle. So I'm quite surprised that they buy fan. Cậu bái đi 20 năm trước mua mài fan rồi mấy?
Có mài fan, không có nhiều. Không
có nhiều. Nhưng mà bây giờ nhiều người ăn fan rồi, hả? Ừ, bây giờ
nhiều người ăn fan. Holiday 咧就多人食豬肉粉。
哦 ，holiday。
Working day 咧
，working day 嘅飯多啲肉啊。啊，我係 last longer in the
stomach。
哦 ，OK。So 你可以做俾我冇？一啲豬肉粉嘅廿四片啊，同埋少少依個不帶，同埋少少。No. I don't want our. That's a normal one. This is things that I like. Pork skin, chiu. So let's see how the master does the chi chong fan. Chi chong fan, zai zai chi bo la. Cheng la chiu zui zong
yu.
Am I you kiu chi? Cheng la chiu xin zai zai ya. Normally they zai wo.
If customer mo order, mo zai. Yi di he bu yu, ni zai zai luo he
bu yu. Oh, mo ren shi la. Okay. But my, if you eat chi chong fan, you. Yêu xịt, chén là chua.
Nhưng mà, giờ tôi không dám chơi, vì nhiều khách chơi.
Sai rồi, oh sai rồi.
Sai cũng không cần
thiết. Bạn tự mình làm không? Cái cái chén là chua.
Oh,
tự mình làm. Khó khăn làm không?
Không phải tự mình
làm, tự mình làm. Làm là dùng vinegar, water, sugar, salt.
Wow, bạn còn biết nhiều hơn tôi.
Bốn cái thôi, phải không?
Bạn sẽ biết hết rồi.
But, tôi không biết được bao nhiêu bạn dùng bao nhiêu lon à, proportion à, không biết được. Bao lâu phải đợi? 一日啫，所以 for the green chilies, you only need to wait one day for it to like ferment and become crunchy and nice. So, but the proportions between the water and the vinegar and the salt and the sugar is a secret lah. So every place is different lah. So,
this one my boss.
Ah, boss. 冇即嗰啲甜醬同埋嗰啲咧？
要
啊，要嗰啲 normal one 啊 ，normal。就係黐腸粉係咪自己做㗎？買嘅，
自己。
哦，自己做啊？你有咁多時間嚟做咩？
係好早啊，朝頭早四點 starting。
你冇啦，你做 boss 你又冇做啦。
要我哋啲細生意要我自己落手噶。
係咪用 Steam 嚟做嘅
？Yes。
好似香港豬腸粉咯，嗬？
啊，係係。
OK。The sesame seed is very important there。
你哋擺上 YouTube 啊？
係啊係啦。俾我多啲聲啊 ！Joe，
有個 YouTube 嘅個網址冇？
咩意思？
你個 website 啊？
我冇 website， 未有 website， 但係in the future 有 website。So the sesame seed is a very special thing for that the 鸡肠粉 is very very important. There's also chilies as is putting now, and also the 甜酱。甜酱 I don't know how they make it 啊 ，how 點樣做啊？甜酱？
甜酱好多種材料嘅，我哋買翻嚟
嘅。哦，買翻嚟啦。啊，比較新嘅。
呢度慢慢整。
咪咁啊？比較新嘅點樣做啊？點樣做嘅呢個甜醬？點樣係？
甜醬係佢哋工廠做嘅，我唔係我哋做。
你知道點樣做？
甜醬佢哋好似用，甜醬我唔清楚喎。等我哋講緊
嗰啲。So let's see here.17 minutes already, is it? So let's see here. This is the Minglungu Atai or Maatai.
Sorry, Maatai.
This time I had brain freeze. I mistaken it for Watai. Watai is a seafood one. So the wonton lady has offered to give me some tasting of the wonton. So let's see here. So this one I was mistaken with the hua zai. Hua zai is back in like say 20 years ago, the hua zai is still here lah. Back 20 years ago, we used to come here to mainland Bu to eat the seafood because the sotong, the fried sotong from hua zai restaurant is excellent. But now I don't know because I haven't been here for a long time already. Wow. The fella gave me also the octopus. Oh my god, I didn't ask for it actually. Never mind. Yeah, this is the octopus. Octopus is made with a type of a curry that's sweet. And chewy. You will expect sotong and octopus and all those fellas with eight legs or eight tentacles to have to be a bit chewy. So this is the chi jong pan. So this one is the chi jong pan made with steam and flour and whatnot. Mix it with this one is the Tim Chong, which is the sweet sauce, which the boss does not know how they make it, unfortunately. And this one is nice. This is the pork skin with the curry is a bit light, which is good. And the curry is always comes with it's a long beans. It's light and nice. And the juice or the sauce for the pork skin curry is also light. And I've eaten in many places. The mistake that most people do when making this skin, the roast pork, not roast pork, the pig skin curry is they boil it too much and it's been there for a long time already. And the skin it comes a bit too soft, But this one is al dente. It's nice. And the most special part is this. I don't know if you can see now. Wait. Copy eyes. Hiya. Cantik ya, cantik ya. Berapa? Dari mana? Indonesia ke? Myanmar. Mana? Mana tu?
Kamboja ya.
Myanmar. Cambodia. Cambodia. Oh. Just 20 cents, sekarang dah. Oh, thank you. Apa nama? Apa nama? Memang. What's your name?
My name is Sarah.
Sarah, thank you, Sarah.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alosai.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alosai. Wah, Hongdo. Wah.
Wow. Okay.
This one is
called
Ria. Oh, yeah, sorry. Sorry about that. Oh, you go, I'm Zito. Okay, thank you very much. See you, Oh, yeah. Wow, so much. Looks like my diet is going to be off. So, this one is the wonton from this wonton mean here. So, the coffee here is 1 ringgit and 70 cents. It's very, oh, it's quite nice actually. It's sweet and not too bitter. It's very nice actually. It's something like the white coffee. Or, of course, you call it white coffee. It's actually brown and black in color. But never mind. So, continuing on, as I was saying, this one is the chili part here. This one is chili, the petai. I love the petai. So the petai is not halal, it's cooked with the pork. Small little pork. So it's full of flavor. When it comes to cooking petai, you don't need to cook it at all. And it's already ready made. And then as yesterday I was in I was in Bidor, that's a place that you can buy petai. And this one I don't know, this is anchovies and sambal. This one is anchovies and sambal and also soft onions. This one tastes very good with the rice, so that's the all of it is tasting very nice. And that's why this place Ma Chai is very popular. So Ma Chai in Chinese means twins, okay? As the boss is now there, he said that it is like yes, twins. So as I was saying, tapa, tapa. Okay, don't need to go there because there's nothing to see there. Okay, it's a small place, tapa, and that's the hub where you can go into Cameron Highlands, going to Tanah Rata, going to like say the Lata Iskandar waterfalls. That's from tapa. Okay, there are two ways to go to Cameron Highlands. One is from Ipoh on the north, and if it's from the south, it would be from tapa itself. Tapa, I don't know what kind of good food there is because it's not written inside the motor mouth from Ipoh. So, I have to do a lot of things today. I'm gonna fix my bike. The disc brake in front of my bike. The oil has been seeping out, so it's not that strong. I need to change it. So I don't know how much that will cost. Hopefully there won't be any problems going to Penang, like what happened in the first Penang Hunt 1.0. And once suddenly my CDI thing, the part that regulates the electricity that powers the spark plug went kaput after 10 or so years of use. So it was quite a harrowing and disturbing experience to have your bike break down on the way to Penang in Taiping. I better write down some particulars for them to actually find out where to find my stuff. They've been nice enough to like provide me with a free meal. Definitely, maybe. Hey, có thể dính lên thì trong chỗ mua. Mấy mấy nha. Rồi, putting some the peanuts powder and stuff. Yêu mẹ gái yêu mẹ phần đầu xin dây. Má lai chan à? Má lai chan là English kiểu mẹ. Má lai chan kiểu belacan à? Belacan powder something like that. And the black sauce is don't know what's it called. Yêu hắc xích cái chong à mẹ? Nhonya. Điểm ông chỗ cái 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 điểm ông chỗ cái 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 If you come to Malaysia, you just have to try this rojak. It's a type of it's a dessert. It's sweet. There's some soya sauce in it because the black thing is definitely soya sauce. And the best is always the sauce, sweet, and it's putting a sprinkle of those peanut, whatever you call it, powder. So thank you ah, thank you.
Cái con memory có lớn không vậy?
Có, 3 giờ chung.
Memory
32 gigs. SD card 嘅，做咩？你有興趣買呢啲嘢？
而家我都有買咗。
哦，你買咗啊？點？
啊？
點樣？
冇嘢，咪咁咯。我買冇咁大，我買16 gig 啫。
十六啊？我買 32 gig 係60蚊啫。
60蚊啦。
啊，你係用咩 DSLR？
啊，
個大隻嗰個有 lens 嗰啲啊？
哦。可能我用 handphone 嘅啫。
哦 ，handphone， 誒 ，handphone， 誒 ，so good 啦。So thank you 啊，要俾錢喎。啊 ，thank you very much。Thank you very much。So 好食，唔錯，我最中意係你嘅pad thai，pad thai最好。Okay, thank you。So thank you， thank you very much， 好食，唔錯。
好食得㗎啦。
嗯。Thank you， hopefully in the future。
我訂上去 YouTube， 仲有訂喺邊度？
哦，日超啦。
訂喺 Max 嗰度啊。
唔記得咗。可以，嗱，依個係我嘅嘢。
哦，整張黏卡嘛，大伯。
唔係，
啱啱開始係咪？
3個月咗咯。
實啦。
呢個興趣㗎啦，興趣。 呢個係我放低，唔係呢個你入去 YouTube 啊，你寫 Jericho Malaysia G R Y K
O。誒，我 blog
睇下。係，我冇時間。啊，好多嘢睇㗎。我冇時間。我寫咗4個月㗎啦。哦，呢個馬仔 M A C H A I 168.blogspot.com， so you go there and check it out。
OK，所以你去
YouTube search Jericho Malaysia 睇到好多 videos 㗎。OK，你㗎啦。哦，你寫俾我哋嘅 email 你有 email
嗎？有啊，我點解有嘛？
哦，有，我 send 俾你。我冇啊，你睇我冇啊冇啊。你冇 email， 你自己冇 email。我送你㗎啦，送你㗎啦。你問佢啦，我嗰時我俾。我睇戲嘅，睇戲嘅，我都睇。OK，你啊。嗱，你有咩你可以contact我威Facebook嘛？我有
Facebook
啊？有，如果冇
Facebook 點知你行啊？我out
咗啦，喺email。唔使㗎啦，呢個要。 word of mouth
嘛，你如果你好食嘅，跟住個時代啊嘛，時代下一步我哋下一步。哦，咁樣啊
，OK。
最多吞兩步。
OK，OK。Thank you，thank you。所以如果你識用啊 YouTube 冇
？YouTube 啊，
識。寫 Jericho Malaysia，G E，
嚇
，G E R R Y K O Malaysia 好多我嘅嘢，所以等兩個 two weeks 啊 ，two weeks 先至擠落去。
啊
，OK，thank you，thank you。Thank you. So, free food for today, and yep, gonna see them again. So this is the place. This is a very long type of shop here at the side. Forgot the name of the jalan already. So this is the porridge. They also have porridge, and as the wonton lady said, I forgot the name already. This one is famous, also very good. It's from, let's say, that Tai Chi Kok in Pasir Pinji. Okay, I tasted it before last time. The porridge is a bit, its consistency is very good. So when you eat porridge, you eat it with Yao Jiao Kui, which is these smaller pieces, and also that one is the delicious fried intestine. Okay. Of course, if you are from the Western countries, you think, oh, if it's a fried intestine, it's kind of disgusting. But oh my god, if you have tasted the fried intestines, you will love it, and you will think, I wouldn't want to eat any beef jerky or whatnot. You just try the fried intestines. So they have a lot of pots for the porridge there, all cooking away. Huh? Oh, stylish, and stylish old man. So what else is there? Hey, Lu Sai, the coffee 好飲, coffee 好飲.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So I'm going to do a round about of this Ming Lumbu here. This is the main street. This is the old, very old Malaysia. All the buildings here are all pre-war. As you can see, it's an empty one there. With all the windows gone, the shutters gone. What else is there? This is the not industrial area, this is the Chinese sector of Ming Lumbu. Ming Lumbu is a Chinese area, okay? Excuse me, oh fuck, I've eaten too much already. Oh shit, there goes my diet. I haven't even started my diet already. So they have also breads as well here. And this is an old style type of, there's assorted rice there. So here, this one I haven't tried before. This one also, they are doing clay pot rice. Sometimes this is quite popular, but today it's not open. So you can see the clay pots there underneath, and the urns up there for the charcoal to burn. That's clay pot rice. One day I have to go and try this place, because there were a lot of people there, so I guess it should be good. Because you always have to like go around looking for places of eating where there are a lot of people congregating or lining up for a nice piece of ass, piece of food, sorry. So there's a construction happening here. This is how we do it, not with bamboo but with steel. And when it comes to all these bricks, the best ones are always the clay ones, which are red in color. Okay, of course China would love to like just put in a lot of dye and claim that it's actually clay bricks. Clay bricks is the best. When it comes to like the cement bricks, which is like a kind of grainy and gray in color, those are not so good. Not so good at all. I think it's something to do with the structure and also the temperature, whether it will be too hot or too cold and stuff like that. I'm not sure about the specifics because I don't want to think too much. So this is another place, and that one is the Wa Chai Seafood Ming Lembu. That's where it used to be very good. I mean, I haven't tasted it now, but Wa Chai is good. Sometimes when you find some place that's famous like this one, like 20 years ago it was here, when they have changed hands of the owners and change of chefs and whatnot, the quality can go up and down, and I don't know. So I don't know about today, nowadays, because Ming Lembu is kind of far away from where I am staying. So if you go straight there, that will be going to Ipoh. Oh fuck, I'm full. And there's a Pasar Pagi somewhere there, or Morning Market. There's one restaurant as well. I think it's Restaurant Pin Sim, if you can see there. They do quite nice char siu, chicken, and siu yo or roast pork rice there, Pin Sim. Damn sexy. So what else is there? So I'm heading towards back to wherever. Ah, yeah. And this one is a typical Chinese store where they sell the joysticks and for praying and stuff like that. So this one is for praying. This is a typical type of Chinese place. You can buy those paper thingies for your loved ones in hell. You burn it and you will get it straight to FedEx. It's a type of burning it is like a type of FedEx to, like say, to hell, UPS or whatever, or to heaven. It's not a one-way street, it can be both ways as well, heaven or hell. Is there such thing as a heaven in, I think there is in Chinese. This is another shop also selling Chinese stuff, and the joystick is and also the oil is not for eating, that one's for burning the wick, stuff like that. So yep, this is a type of Malaysia that I love. It's cool and nice and serene, and that's for praying. Definitely put your joystick there and hope for your loved ones who are in spirit form now to have a nice time going around. If I was a spirit, what would I do? I would go into girls while they are bathing and yum 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 yum. Of course, that's too much information. So there's another place here which has no name here. Oh fuck, how do I get there? I haven't tried here before. This one is a wonton mee also as well. Quite popular as well. Wonton mee. Yeah, my wonton mee nai le. Wonton mee na. So it's similar to the person there. So it's a wonton mee. Normally it's very very crowded here. And this place is called Choi On Yun. Choi On Yun. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, they bong chang leo Mexico. And this one is a Tai Pao, Sai Pao, whatever Chinese style of dim sum food. Okay, I think that's almost the end of my my tour of the place. And look at DVDs and stuff like that. So this is how we spend our money on pirated stuff. Good shit. Of course, some people they don't have fast connection, or even if they have fast connection, they wouldn't know how to actually torrent it. And I have to educate them on how to actually steal stuff from the evil corporations of America. And there you can see there's a food stall as well. They're selling coconut drink, guava and whatnot in a red box there, which has been cooled. So it's quite a normal thing in Malaysia. So that's about it. This is Ming Lembu. This is Ming Lembu, old buildings. So, and of course our lovely Keledang Hill. So it's a nice day. I'm going to go for a swim. And see you in Malaysia. Hopefully you enjoyed it. You like it. And if you like what I do, subscribe. If you press that dislike button, I don't know who you are. But but I'm gonna find you, I'm gonna kill you, and fuck Google and fuck YouTube. Bye bye.